Hey guys, Arkansas Garage here. Today I'm going to be building a chest for a customer. Let me show you what I got. I got this piece of plywood here. It's a 4x8. It's a premium plywood. It has like a very light primer on top of it. It's a half inch thick. What I normally do when I build these chests is this right here is 2 foot, 2 foot, 2 foot, 2 foot, and of course 4 foot on the side. So this will be the front, this will be the back, the two sides, and the top of the chest. And these are the boards I got. This is a 2x4x12. I use that for the top edge. These pieces down here, I have 5 of those. Those are 3 inch by 1 inch by 8 foot long. I got 5 of those. So I'm gonna put this on a hyperlapse and I hope you enjoy. Thanks. Hey guys, Arkansas Garage here. Let me show you what I've got going on. I'm just about finished with this. This top piece, as you can see, I cut a little channel out to where I can put some plywood inside here. This will be the inside. And this is the top piece. All I did was glue it here and put some screws on the outside, which will be covered up. This top piece will be stained. This bottom piece will be painted white as per the customer. It's looking pretty good. I got some glue run down there, but that won't be no problem. I'll get a chisel and peel that off. Anyways, it's gonna be the end of this video. The next video, I'm going to end up putting the insert in on the door, staining, painting, and completing. All right, hope you enjoy the video.